What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to episode 26. We'll be doing all in.
It seems my faith in your abilities has been vindicated, Commander Raynor. Now the final blow must be struck. Use the artifact to neutralize the Queen of Blades and bring this bloodshed to an end.
The Engineer Corps is moving the Zelnaga artifact to the base of the primary Hive Cluster. We'll entrench the last of our defenses all around it. Unfortunately, it's going to take some time to charge up the device for a strike against the Queen of Blades. Intel provided by the Mobius Foundation suggests that the Zerg will be attracted by the artifact's pulse emanations. Once it's activated, all nearby Zerg will go into a frenzy trying to reach it.
There's no way we can beat a sustained Zerg attack with what we got left.
The artifact itself may help with that. According to Intel, it can discharge what they're calling an energy nova that should kill any Zerg within its radius.
Whoa.
It takes time to recharge after each use. Otherwise, this would be easy. You'll have to activate the energy nova manually. Fortunately, it pulses on a subsonic frequency, so we'll be immune to its effects.
Recharge or no, I'll take all the help we can get right now, General. Remember, Kerrigan's still out there waiting for us.
How could we forget?
So I finally added a gain filter to my microphone, so it should be quite a bit easier to hear me now.
You've brought me the Zelnaga artifact. It was good of you to save me the trouble of finding it for myself.
Warning. Large Zerg force incoming.
We're not ready for this many. We'll have to use the artifact.
An impressive defense. But not nearly impressive enough. My forces are without number, and yours are dwindling by the minute. This can only end one way.
In the rear with the
train.
Good job, huh?
Be faster, because I know we don't have too long.
Commander, the Zerg will try to overrun us soon. You should build bunkers and train more units as soon as possible. If things get out of hand, use the energy nova to clear out your base. The recharge time is pretty fast, so don't hesitate to use it.
What's up?
Holla back.
SCV ready. Been waiting on you. This better be. Are you gonna give me orders?
Stay.
SCV ready!
Need something blown up?
Been waiting on.
Go ahead!
Add-on? Complete.
Receiving.
Armed, by the number one, so. Armed and ready.
Your forces are under attack.
Yo! SCV ready.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Your forces are under attack.
SCV ready. What's going on?
Your forces are under attack. Base
SCV
is under attack.
Ready. Big job, huh?
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Forces are under attack.
We hear you.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, whatever.
A upgrade complete.
SCV ready.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
Gangway, coming through. You gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
We could use some help here.
Base is under attack.
Fueled up, ready.
Want a piece of me, boy?
SCV ready.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Your forces are under attack. Is under attack.
Mayday! Mayday!
Additional supply depots required.
SCV ready. Roger.
Base is under attack.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yep.
Not enough minerals. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
In the rear with the gear. Go ahead. Will do.
Additions. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Who wants some?
Base is under attack. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades is inbound.
I'm tired of working through others. It's time I took a personal hand in your demise.
SCV ready. What's that? Ready to roll out.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
You'll regret that.
We've driven her back. Keep it up.
Engine screaming.
Upgrade complete.
We could use some help here. Boy.
is under attack.
Gangway, coming through.
Warning, seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Sir, I'm picking up a mass of overlords heading your way. Ready your air defenses.
Armed and ready.
Ready to roll down!
I got my...
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Gangway, coming through.
Psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
I'll scour you all from my world.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Bad news. I can't build here.
Base is under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Kerrigan's going underground. Pour it on, troops.
Warning, seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
I got this. Roger that. They ain't getting far.
These are under attack. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Go, go, go!
Engine screaming.
Federation turrets are.
What's our target?
Upgrade complete.
Speak up! Need something slowed up?
In the rear with...
What's that? Got no patience! Give us your...
Big job!
Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools should never have come here.
Loud and clear. Right.
What's going on? Ah, you scared me!
Everywhere. Sir, we should activate the artifact's Nola.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Lunar field depleted.
She's retreated again. Hold the line. I hear you.
Is under attack.
Engine screaming.
Base is under attack.
We'll butter my biscuit.
Receiving. Right.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Engaging.
Lunar field depleted. Base is under attack. Detected. Nidus worm inbound. Our SCVs are under attack.
Engine screaming.
Ah! You scared me!
Our base SCVs are under attack. Upgrade complete. Add-on complete. Our SCVs are under attack.
Engine screaming.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools. You are playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Might be a good time to use the artifact's nova, sir.
She's on the run, man. Let's keep the pressure on.
Huh? Big job, huh?
Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
This better be good.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted. SCVs are under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted. The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Mineral field depleted. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
This has gone on long enough. Time to die.
Definitely had to use it more than once, but not too bad. We still hold on pretty well.
this?
You have your orders, Mr. Findlay. Carry them out.
Titus, what have you done?
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. She dies, I go free.
We all got our choices to make.
Damn shame.
Well, that was a long time coming.
Jim?
It's okay. I gotcha.
How about the billions of people she murdered? We just gonna forget about that? Guess so. Everyone enjoyed. That was the first part of the trilogy. I will be doing the other two, those being Heart of the Swarm and Legacy of the Void, most likely also on hard. Yeah, it was a pretty good run. Some of the missions definitely took me a little bit longer than I would have liked, but I figure better to take your time and do it once rather than have to redo it. So. Yeah. Hope everyone enjoyed. Hope to see you in Heart of the Sworn, episode 1.